did you wake up on the... Okay, we are going to talk about the flute section.
What if I don't want to say something nice about the flutes?
Like, hot people, and then there's not.
My name is Jason Litt. I am a woodwind slash visual technician here at Seminole High School. This is my fourth year, affectionately known as JJ. What can I say about the flute section that I haven't already said on the field? Dedicated, powerful, fluty, all around good people, very motivated. I hate Lauren. That's about it.
Because, you know, we got some straight legs, we got some straight shoulders. Hungry. Okay, here's the situation with we don't love anyone else besides our section, except a few of us, and we won't go there because Alicia doesn't like when I talk about guys. We like to make fun of other people in our section behind their backs, but they don't know about it, and we won't go into that either. I like to mess up the freshmen and tell them we're adding and we're not, and then make them do push-ups because it's funny, and then we laugh at them behind their back. Don't look at me like that. And I like to beat up everyone in our section, other sections. I like to elbow people during our sets, even our run-throughs. Yeah, I don't tell people that either.
I love band. You know, one of the reasons I like band is because I like flutes. It doesn't matter how corny my joke is, how off-topic it is, or how random it is, the flutes always give me love. You guys are like this cheese spread here. I can just spread this around everywhere, it just gets everywhere, you can't even get it out. That's what flute love is, and that's why I love band, because of flute love and cheese spread. That's what life is, cheese. Thank you, flutes.
All right. So let's see, what can I say about the flutes? Well, you know, apart from their bent leg technique that's totally random that we don't do, and they're out of tune playing, they really are a bunch of good girls and everything, and they play well for the most part, most times. And then there's those times I always get hurt, and they're always in my way. Every time I try to teach something, they're always in my way.